Hi, my name is Allie Stratton.
I'm Emma Weaver.
Hi guys, my name is Anna Whitney and I have an amazing opportunity to follow Donald Trump and Ben Carson on the 2016 Iowa caucus this year.
Power to the people! Power to the people!
I remember driving in and it was -6 degrees.
I couldn't feel my hands.
It was the scariest, most unnerving, most out of water experience I think I probably experienced in my life.
Shay Smith, Oklahoma roots.
I turned into a reporter and I definitely felt that.
And I realized I love this and this is what I want to do with my life.
The saying is, I don't care if you're Republican or Democrat.
One of the most exciting things I've ever done, it was a huge adrenaline rush.
We didn't really stop to eat because we were busy and...
Time and time again, we have to work under deadline. That is something that you do in real life.
We had the largest contingent of students there for the longest period of time, covering, as journalists, the Iowa caucuses through the eyes of millennials.
I'm Carrie Mysuk.
And I'm Anya Neek.
And John definitely, I think, took a risk.
You're fired. We're tired of your hate.
And it's turned out to be the best thing that we've been involved in since I've been here at OU.
Those 2 weeks turned me from being a student journalist into an actual journalist.
They did great representing the Huffington Post with their work.
Not only are we learning the skill, but we're applying the skill.
B-roll from CNN news source is not going to build the rest of your career.
They went out and they kicked butt, is what they did. When we started, we had one person interested in politics. When we finished, we had 14.
Culture of journalism is changing. I think as a journalist, you need to do more, you need to know more.
Create the perfect group of journalists that will be well-groomed to go out into the workforce. This is how you would do it.
We could do pretty well. I think we'd get a job and we probably wouldn't get fired.
I couldn't be more glad that I took that opportunity.
There is a future in journalism, and these 14 kids pretty much made me feel really good about it.
No other school in the country has gone out there and sent 14 journalism students to the biggest media heyday in the country.
Make sure to follow the hashtag.
Video.
You should never underestimate people. When given the chance to succeed, they will. And that's what OU Cover 16 was about.
So we sent students somewhere, but they came back as working journalists.